never forget in 2010 when my husband and I were walking the Vegas Strip on an anniversary getaway. Instead of the fun, happy memories, I recall the intense feelings of inferiority. I compared myself to every woman I passed. I lacked the body, the clothing, the looks. I can't measure up. Have you ever felt this way? It's likely you have. Some struggle with keeping up with the Joneses, others with significance or missing out on a promotion. Regardless, we all compare. According to a study in the International Journal of Behavioral Science, 70% of individuals deal with imposter syndrome. Another study notes that at least 10% of our thoughts are based on comparisons. We live in a world where comparison significantly controls our thinking, and it's cost us greatly. Money, health, opportunities, relationships, the freedom to be who you're created to be, but it doesn't have to anymore. I've learned a simple, proven three-step process that when implemented, allows each of us to take control over comparison so that we can win. I share this win method with you in measuring up. You see, comparison will never go away, but the feelings of never measuring up can. You can actually use comparison to your benefit. Don't be its victim anymore. It's time to measure up and win in a world of comparison.